Does a live video currently streaming on Facebook show a gas station explosion happening right now? No, that's not true. The video appears to be a looping piece of video footage taken in 2014 of an incident at an ExxonMobil station in Makhachkala near the Caspian Sea in Russia. The video appeared in a post published by a channel named People on May 7, 2021, with a caption that read, "Gas station explosion, horrible," and a red badge on the video indicating it was live. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on Friday, May 7, 10 hours 35 minutes and 13 seconds 2021 UTC. However, the footage has been online since at least 2014 on YouTube, as you can see here. The New York Daily News reported about the incident at the time. Quote: "An online video captured a fire explode at a Russian gas station and appeared to spread quickly to a few nearby buildings. The fire occurred on Friday at an ExxonMobil station in Makhachkala, which is near the Caspian Sea, and seems to have started right outside of the service pump area where two cars are parked. It's unclear what sparked the fire, but it started at one car and then quickly engulfed the two vehicles and spread to the neighboring building with an explosive fireball." End quote. So the Facebook page that reposted the video as if it was live was off by at least several years.